I don't know whether this is also evidence of hoarding, but I still have my general certificate of education for the A levels and one O or ordinary level I took in 1987 in the upper six at Robert Pat. And this shows the grades that I got, which enabled me to get into Cambridge in the October of 1987. So that's what you used to get when you passed your A level exams at secondary school here in the UK.